She founded the Congressional Children's Caucus. And as a leader who believed deeply that America's true and full history must be acknowledged and honored, it was Sheila Jackson Lee whose bill made Juneteenth a federal holiday. Which, as a United States Senator, I was proud to co-sponsor, and then as president, as vice president, it was my honor, with the president.